Okay, just picking up where we left off, heading over to heading to the master now. Just a little kind of vestibule here, and really brings you back into a really private suite. Let me go right into the bathroom here while I'm here. Big shower, big closet. Let me get the light on here. Lots of nice built-ins, steam unit. Big shower here. Just out the back door there, or backyard. Just wooded area. There's a neighborhood back there, but again, it's got a fair amount of buffer with the lot that's here. The size of the lot. Where we came in. This is the master suite. Deck out here. We're getting some exposure here. Now this bank of windows here is probably more of a northwest type of exposure. Actually, really still more north. Well, it's more west, so it's northwest. Yeah, it's hard to get the angles right. But I mentioned all that because of the fact that that's what you want for sun. You want good southern and western exposure. Your north side is going to be fairly cold and dark, and so in this climate, it's generally cool. You want to have that exposure that's going to be warmer year round. There are going to be times when you'll be able to go out in this deck in the middle of the winter, and you know, even this month, if it's a nice sunny day with no wind, it'll be 50 degrees out there. So. That's kind of the neat thing about this climate, is because it's so dry. All right, let's head up to this upper level bedroom here. A little office area here. There is a half bath here. There is that elevator door I was telling you about earlier. Nice suite here as well. Here's that deck you see out front. So this would be a great place to hang out. Great place for a hot tub. Superior place for a hot tub. Here's just the views out that way. If I'm not mistaken, I believe the listing broker has one of those Matterport virtual tours. I'm not sure if you're familiar with that, but we'll see what we can do to find one of those. I'm going to stop it here, and we're going to head down to the lower level.